insight on what he already knows so that you can check in on progress in 2 weeks. We're going to run through a couple commands real quick just to see what he's already got on him. Vince, come. Good boy. Vince, sit. Vince, sit. Sit. Vince, down. 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 All right, well, let's see if he can heel. Vince, heel. Heel. Vince, heel. Heel. Vince, heel. Heel. All right, let's try place. Vince, place. Place. Vince, place. Place. No? All right. Well, as you can see, Vince has on a gentle leader, indicating that he has some problems with leash pulling. He also likes to jump on people. He's a little mouthy. Typical puppy stuff. He's just working into it. They're also working on a bit of potty training at home as well. Vince loves to go to the dog park, but he doesn't always like to come back when mom calls him, so recall is going to be perfect for that. Beyond that, Vince just needs to sharpen up that basic obedience, and that's what we're here for. So check back in 2 weeks and see what progress we've made.
Sit down.